Brussels can be a noisy place. Like any other city, it's bustling. It's a lot of people, lots of crying, lots of music, sounds of the city. But sometimes one needs silence. And then there is no better place to go and reconnect with nature and in some way reconnect with Brussels at this place. You see the city behind. It looks far away, but still we are in the middle of the city. And this is what Brussels needs too. Places of silence in the city and in the park.